Bet you're wondering why I'm wearing a coat in the middle of summer. That's because back in the wintertime I joined a religion called Coatairianism, and we wear coats all the time, and we worship a god called Burlingham. I'm starting to have some regrets, especially after coming out of the hospital for having my third heat stroke episode, but maybe things will change if I just keep praying. I can probably last till winter, or at least early fall.